to the bliss. You've been invited into our home, into our heart. Trust in the path, and you'll find the answers you seek. Even those who fight against us seek salvation. You're proof of that. We all need guidance in times like these.
So we must be strong. We must be vigilant.
Now you'll see. Now you'll truly understand.
Because those on the outside will see what we have built here together in our new Eden. Love. And they will come. And they will try to take from us all that we have built. They judge me. They judge us. The things that we have done. People say that I'm crazy. But when you wake up in the morning, you look at the same news that I do.
This is the world? This is the world we built for our children? Communities being torn apart? Walls being erected because leaders are too impotent to act? Bullies are too addled to lead righteously?
Mankind is weak and vulnerable, and we are hurtling towards our destruction, and no one is willing to do anything about it. I can see that. You can see. But we are not crazy.
So what are we supposed to do? We just sit back and await the inevitable?
Claim to be a perfect man. But I saw what was coming and I chose to act, to lead, because society is broken. And the only way forward is to go back to the way things once were. Innocent and pure, so safe and protected in our garden. I can save.
I need you calm and still.
Good. Jesus Christ, you scared the shit out of us.
Hey, Sheriff. A couple didn't make it back. Boys said...
Anybody grab Burke?
Grady, supposedly, but...
Well, where the hell's Grady?
Ah, Jesus. Now, you just relax. Lie back. I'll see you in the morning. Guys.
You come out of the bliss too fast. Shit's liable to scramble your fucking brains.
Hello there, Missy.
Good to see you, mister.
Find these night skies in any big city. Only in Hope County.
Howdy, mister.
You're a sight for so...
This is Adelaide at the marina, honey. The Peggies are all over us. I don't know how long we can keep these son of a bitches out. Name's Jess. This is Adelaide at the marina, honey. The Peggies are...
put my foot so far up your turkey ass instead of AA, you'll be seeing AA.
Chopper?
Adelaide Drubman. Pleased to make your acquaintance. Appreciate all your help getting my marina back, but honey, I got a problem. Those Peggy shipbirds stole my tulip. She's the nimblest goddamn helicopter this side of Montana, and I'll be goddamned if those fuck trumpets are gonna take her from me. I won that bird in my divorce fair and square. Walking erectile dysfunction who took her painted her that awful shade of Peggy mayonnaise. So the only way you'll be able to find her is to ID the pilot. Should be easy to spot him. The only other birds around the area are flown by women. We all used to fly together on weekends, but that friendship went tits up after those thunder cunts joined Eden's Gate. So I got no problem if you accidentally shoot them in their disloyal faces. How about it, honey? You help me, and Tulip and I'll show up wherever and whenever you need us.
Thanks for helping out my county jail, buds.
We need to unwind.
Bullets and booze are getting scarce.
It ain't right.
Heard you helped defend the county jail.
You're down there!
That's all